Well, Chris is, I always tell people this, we've been really good for quite a few years, and we couldn't get over that hump. And Chris is the reason we've gotten over the hump. When you've got a 6'6 wing that can defend 1 through 5, and then obviously shoot like he does and drive like he does and rebound like he does, that's a serious weapon at our level. And so although we've had really good guards, and obviously they have an enormous part, I think that the thing that kind of tipped us to where we were able to win a national title or even get to Sweet 16s consistently was Chris and his length and athleticism and those types of things. He's very, very underrated as a player in the country, in the league, in my opinion.
Offensive rebound. Then down try.
Duke's best three-point shooter, but also their best driver.
Six. As it stands, Duke by 14. Here about halfway through the first half. That three-pointer.
trying to work in that 2-3 zone. Ndow finds cutting the base. Goes to Ndow, left side. Shot clock at 16 seconds. Ndow finds 40 wide open. Pretty well for Minnesota State. Right as left side and down on the one. Out the three. Instead goes with the dribble. Finds Ndow. Front left. He'll take the three. Knock. Gordy trying to post up. Kicks it left wing. There's Ndow with a three.
Trophy, the Northwest Missouri State.